And white is winning. Next game. King's pawn. Sicilian defense. Pawn up. Pawn takes pawn. Knight comes out. So it's not a moral gambit. So this can easily transpose into a normal mainline Sicilian. Now black can play e5 here. Tricky move, holding the pawn. So white's best move is probably pawn c3 or bishop c4, but the greedy knight grabs the pawn. Now loose pieces drop off. White will get his knight and king forked. Queen check, winning the knight. Next game.